thinking it's a city for a woman just like me. There's a lake they call Lake Michigan. I think I'm really fitting in. The city is my perfect cup of tea. Chicago! 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 The doctor says I ain't never gonna walk again. Not even on crutches. But I'm gonna tell you something. I'm scared. I'm a woman in Chicago who's scared.
Ready?
Yep, show me. Wow, look at me. I'm hideous.
Oh, you really think so?
Yeah, I totally look like a zombie.
Yay, I'm not a failure.
Oh, hey, let's go scare my sister.
Okay.
Trina, come see something.
Is it for me?
Yeah, sure.
Where's Dory?
Did they deliver my vibrating hairbrush?
Oh, come on. How could you not be scared by this?
I've seen her grandmother naked. Nothing scares me anymore.
Come on, let me get some pics of your face.
Okay.
I want some apple juice.
Then go get some.
Fine, I'll do it myself.
Okay, come over here into the light.
Okay.
What is this for?
Oh, that's glue.
Yeah, but why is it with your makeup supplies?
What's the problem?
This is grizzly glue. It's like an industrial cement.
Heh.
Cat, tell me you didn't use this on Tori's face.
For industrial use only, caution, avoid contact with skin cats!
I'm sorry!
Why didn't you use dermaglue?
I ran out, so I got that out of my dad's toolbox. Cat!
Are you insane?
Will it come off?
I don't know!
Why didn't you read the label?
Because I got distracted by the picture of the cute grizzly bear. I mean, look at him, he's like a fuzzy
cat! Hey!
I'm sorry!
This is not gonna work.
You guys, I'm playing the lead in a big musical tomorrow night, and my character's supposed to be beautiful.
Well, you do not look beautiful.
What? Because I'm not gonna hate you! I'm not gonna hate
you! Look, worst comes to worst, you postpone the play.
No, I can't. Sophia Michelle is coming to see it.
Oh, wow, that's so exciting.
No, it's not.
Why not?
Because I'm a running zombie!
Aw, come on, little rat. Tell us about your doohickey.
Okay, it's called the Snow Bee. Watch.
Oh, it's
It makes pretend snow.
I see that. It's all over my tostada.
And my pizza.
Well, do not eat it.
Why?
Because it says the fake snow is toxic and can cause abdominal bleeding.
So, what made you buy a machine that poisons people's lunches?
This catalog.
Sky Store?
Yeah. I went to visit my uncle and uncle this weekend in San Francisco, and they have these on the plane. It's, like, filled with all kinds of cool stuff you can buy. Oh, like this. A tree face. You put it on your tree to give it a face.
What if you don't have a tree?
It also works on bushes.
Ugh, I am so mad at Robbie. I feel like everyone's staring at my pimple.
Everyone is.
How do you think I feel? Five people today have asked me about my ketchup addiction. One kid called me Mr. Ketchup.
It's all Tori's fault.
Really?
They were about to kick Robbie off the slap. You were the one who told him to start reporting on our personal lives, then you gave him ideas by letting him shoot video of you playing with your pimple. Give me the salt.
Hey, Andre. We thought you might need this. Save some for dinner.
I do not have a catch-up problem!
Andre, right here.
Hey!
What are you guys doing? Get out of here! Go!
Get out of here!
Who were they? Robberazzi's.
Robbie's little ninth grade photographers.
Oh, man, now Robbie's got pics of me with this industrial-sized ketchup. We gotta do something.
Clearly. I think we just have to show Robbie that we're not gonna be his friends until he stops embarrassing everybody.
That from the Sky Store?
Uh-huh.
What is it?
It's the world's most powerful portable juicer for juicing on the go.
You're so screwed up.
No, it's really cool. Look it. See?
You juiced my pizza.
Why chew what you can drink?
Look it!
Shoes?
Boots! Fazzini boots!
Ow!
Trina's been dying for these. I had to go to 11 different stores before I could...
Hello?
Hey!
What's up, Trina?
Okay, what has two thumbs and is already having a fantastic birth week? This girl! Check out my kicks! Fazzini boots! Got them at Simone's on sale!
Aww.
Oh, don't be sad. You can borrow them after I'm dead. Mom, I got Fazzini boots!
Yay!
Kat.
Oh, hey, Lane.
You know you're supposed to be in your improv class right now.
Sorry, I just got this new thing from Sky Store.
Yeah, you know, some teachers and students here think you're buying too many things from Sky Store. I hear you've been borrowing money from people.
Not anymore. I started using my parents' credit card.
Okay, but still.
You know what this is?
No, and I really don't have time.
It's the ball freshener!
Kat, I think we need to talk about this, because...
See this filthy, icky tennis ball?
Yeah.
Look it. Fresh as a daisy.
Do you even play tennis?
No, but I'm gonna learn with the world's thinnest tennis racket.
Kat, does a person really need to have a tennis racket that, wow, it's so light?
Okay, everyone, we have 20 minutes before our play begins. Where is my coconut milk?
You're drinking it.
So am I.
Don't turn on 21.
Don't what?
Turn on 21.
21
on. No. Kat, you just shocked me.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hey, Tori.
Why aren't you in costume?
I'm going to get changed. Will you watch Rex for me?
Why can't you just take Rex with you?
Because I don't like to change in front of him. He makes jokes.
Yeah, I do.
Hush! Will you just keep an eye on him for me?
Sure.
All right, adolescents, let's do some quick checks. True position. Sunshine. Love it! Chirping birds. No, not a cockfight. Peaceful birds. Charming. Thunderstorm. Excellent. Lights up. Next, Tori, let's see the tornado.
Full on?
Full on. Blow me away. Just turn it on.
Here we go.
You're in reverse.
Tori, turn it off.
The shirt's a little big, but I think it looks pretty good. Where's Rex?
Hey, Northridge! Would you just plug it into that wall there? Thanks.
Huh? Some girls aren't so smart.
Uh-huh. Yay! My phone came on!
Yay! My phone came on!
Talking Reggie app?
You got the Talking Reggie app?
Yes.
Yes?
Turn it off. Shut up.
Shut up. Oh. Ouch!
Hi, Tori. Where are you? Where's my solvent?
Oh, we have it right here.
Put her on speaker.
KK. Tori, you're on speaker. Trina is also in the car.
What's up, sister?
The curtain is gonna be up in 90 seconds and I'm still freaking in the face. Why aren't you here?
We had a little bit of an emergency.
What kind of emergency?
A creamy, delicious one?
You stopped for ice cream?
We had to.
There was a freezing queen in Bakersfield.
How far away are you?
Just like 40 minutes. Maybe an hour.
Okay, F stop at 2.8. And focus.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm wearing Jupiter boots.
Any reason?
So I can be bouncy.
And text message sent.
Where's the battery card I made you?
Don't need it. I went to the Pear store and just bought another GX.
Good.
I thought you were gonna wait for the new XT.
Oh, who knows when that phone will come out? I mean, it could be months.
True.
You know, I needed a new phone now, and the GX is fine. And look, I already installed Talking Reggie. Yo, what up, Reggie?
Yo, what up, Reggie?
Hey, you guys, did you see Jaden Beck's profiles on the Slap?
I did.
Yeah.
What did they say?
Not in a relationship.
Wow. Then I guess it's official. They're broken up.
Does my thumb look Spanish?
Hey, look what I got, everyone.
The new Pairphone XT?
Yep.
What? No. No, 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 no!
Uh-huh, they just hit the Pair store this morning.
I got one, too. Same here.
Uh-huh, I got one.
I got a blue one. With unlimited texting.
Hold up! If you boys want to fight Robbie, you got to fight me, too.
Would it be okay if they fought just you? Because,
hey, idiots!
Yes, sir.
My boy here don't want to fight Shapiro.
Then, how come we're not all back in there eating sushi?
Because we're about to have ourselves a ham bone off.
My third grade teacher's name was Mr. Bonoff. He died.
Ma, it's ham bone.
Yeah. Jade, bring me that crate.
Cat, bring him that crate.
KK.
Where's Tori?
Maybe she's in the restroom napping.
All right. Standard international ham bone rules apply. Call it
quarter.
Yeah, we know it's a quarter.
Heads or tails?
Well, who can tell? It was flipping through the air so fast.
He calls heads.
Yay, heads.
It's tails. Gerald goes first.
Come on, Gerald, you can take him.
Come on, you got it. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, for that.
Come on.
Ready? Ham bone.
leave here alive, right?
Sometimes.
I think I just stepped in some blood.
Here, sign them.
Why do we have to sign these?
It just says that if you try any of the challenges here, you won't sue the place if you get dead.
Well, do people get hurt here a lot?
A lot?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, the bunny's available.
I don't know if you want to be.
Bunny!
So, which of these games should I try?
Yeah, you know, I really don't think you need to try one of these games.
But I want to take a risk.
Just being here is a risk.
But
trust me, the games here are not for nice, sweet girls.
I'm riding a giant bunny!
I'm gonna try the balls of pain.
No, no, no way. You get hit by one of those things, it hurts. Bad.
I'm not scared. I'm a risk taker.
What? Risk taker, really?
She's not supposed to be laughing on the bunny!
Well, what do you want me to do?
All right, when you hear the buzzer, you run to this side, grab a ring, run it back over there. Your goal is to get 3 rings on the peg in 30 seconds.
Easy! Let's go!
You realize those big 40-pound balls are gonna be swinging back and forth, right?
Risk. It's all about risk.
5 seconds!
4, 3, 2, 1!
Okay, I got this. I got this! No, I don't! I don't got more. That was close. All right, here I come! Here I come!
Are you all right?
Yes. That game is impossible.
Ooh, rings.
I'm going again.
Why were you hiding in there spying on us?
'Cause I had a feeling your guys' ping pong team was just a big fake, and I was right. You weren't practicing ping pong. You were playing retro party games. So what is up?
Let's just tell her.
No.
Yes.
I think we should tell her.
Why don't we just drive her out to the desert and drop her off?
Rex! She knows too much.
Tell her.
There's no real ping pong team.
Ah! Then what's this all about?
Well, it all started 2 years ago when the school put that ping pong table in this room. We just walked in, and there it was. Then Robbie suggested that we form an official ping pong team here at Hollywood Arts to compete against other schools.
So I slapped Robbie hard on top of his head.
It really hurt. It really hurt.
I heard that.
So?
So a few days later, me, Andre, Jade, and Robbie were hanging out.
When Kat walked up.
She was all pumped up about some fancy restaurant her parents took her to the weekend before.
They had amazing steaks and crab cakes and lobster mashed potatoes and classy live music and the most insane desserts I had ever tasted.
Which all sounded pretty good to us.
So I said, well, we gotta go there.
And I told Robbie there was no way we could go there because it's really expensive.
Where is the story going?
It actually gets weirder.
You see, when Kat told us that the restaurant was too expensive,
I remembered something Beck had told me about all the sports teams at Hollywood Arts getting a minimum of $1,500 a year to pay for travel and equipment. And that's when I got the idea.
Oh, right, I was telling a story.
I said maybe we should form a fake ping pong team. Take the $1,500 and use the money for all of us to have a fancy dinner at the restaurant Kat told us about.
At first, we thought Jade's idea was crazy.
But after we exchanged some looks,
we started to think it might be a pretty cool idea.
But then Robbie said, wait.
I reminded everyone that all sports teams are required to have at least one faculty advisor.
So we went to the only teacher we could trust.
Psychowitz.
But he told us our plan was way too devious and illegal.
But then he said, hey, did you hear that Principal Eichner might get fired?
Help me.
See, the principal's boss,
the superintendent,
was mad because Hollywood Arts didn't have any winning sports teams.
And he told Principal Eichner at least one team better bring home a trophy this year, or else you're fired.
So I said to Psychowitz, what if the five of us...
Six
of us pretend to go to a ping pong tournament.
Take the $1,500 the school gives us,
use 400 of it to buy a nice trophy for the school.
Which would keep Principal Eichner from getting fired.
And then use the rest of our money to take our favorite teacher to the restaurant Kat told us about.
And have the most amazing dinner of our lives.
And then Psychowitz was on board.
So you guys formed a fake ping pong team so you could get some money, buy a trophy for the school, save the principal's job, and take Psychowitz out for a big fancy dinner?
Yeah, I guess we could have just told it that way.
So, are you gonna bust us now and ruin everything?
No.
If what?
And I'm very proud to announce the newest member of the Hollywood Arts ping pong team, Tori the Paddle Puss Vega. Now, wish us all luck, and hopefully we'll bring home yet another first place trophy for Hollywood Arts! All team members in my van!
Thank you. Hey, look at that! Shag Comedy!
Something.
Rex! Rex, can you hear me? Speak to me, buddy!
Meant for me and I'm meant for you.
Rex! Rex!
Forever, baby.
Rex! It's a miracle!
You still have to go on a date with my son?
Beck told me you guys were performing on national TV. So? And you think you're doing that without me?
You stormed out of Psychowitz's class. I feel that Jade should be included.
Okay, fine. Whatever. So what's our float gonna be?
Someone should just pick an idea.
Okay, so who's gonna pick?
Well, luckily, I have the new Pear Pad app called Spin-a-ma-jig. Let me just finish inputting our faces. And now, I stroke this, and the wheel spins randomly until it lands on one of us.
And that person gets to pick what the float's gonna be?
No, Kat, that person gets a kidney transplant.
Come on, let's just do this.
Here, go.
Okay, here goes.
I can't remember a time when this wasn't happening.
I think it's almost done.
Oh my God! It stopped on my face!
Uh-huh.
So you get to pick what our float's gonna be.
So what's it gonna be, Kat?
And this cupcake is done.
Yay!
Yay! Cupcake power!
Hey, Kat! You're killing me! Time?
Oh, it's 1:20 a.m.
Okay, then we better get going now. We don't have to check in till 7. This thing only goes like 4 miles an hour and the parade is in Pasadena.
If we leave now, we'll probably just barely make it.
All right, people, in the dessert!
Let's go!
Go.
Woo! Oh, here are the keys to the cupcake.
Oh, no. I can't drive that thing with you kids in it. I have a semi-suspended driver's license.
Why did it get suspended?
Well, see, I was driving through Vegas with these people I met at the circus, and,
We'll let Beck drive.
Circus people?
One woman had an extra finger on her left
hand. Let's not talk about it! Mm-hmm.
How do I see out of this thing? Oh, you just look through the periscope. Right here.
This seems dangerous.
Oh, you big baby. Come on, let's get to that parade before the sun comes up.
She had 6 fingers on one hand.
Yep. She could swim like a torpedo.
Okay. Hang on, everybody. Here we go.
Are we moving?
Yep, we're moving.
Can it go any faster?
Sure, if we were being towed by something that goes faster.
The wheels on the cupcake spin around.
Spin around, spin around. The wheels on the cupcake spin around.
What street are we on?
Yeah, what street?
Let's just say it ain't Sesame Street.
I love Sesame Street. Sunny.
No!
Hey. Hey, what's in that sack?
I don't know.
Well, I swear it just moved. Ow! Oh!
Thanks for kicking me in the mouth!
Why are you in that sack?
So I can perform in the parade!
Great, now we got our back.
Now one likes you!
Yeah, go on, loose it!
Oh my god!
Thanks!
What was that?
I think we got a flat tire.
Oh, this is fantastic.
Wow, good. Fun neighborhood.
Yep, we got a flat tire.
Do we have a spare?
We don't even have a trunk.
Hey, here come some guys. Maybe they can help us. Hey, fellas!
Yeah. Maybe they can help us find a... Back in the cupcake!
Right behind you! Go, go, go!
Go, 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 go!
Open the door!
Go, 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 go!
You want me to come closer? Oh, Mandy, wait! I can hear your thoughts.
Tori. story.
What do you mean you're not the same as me?
You wrote this play?
Yeah. You like it?
You're not of this earth. What does that mean? You're from another planet. I don't believe you. Okay, come on. If you were an alien, why would you pretend to be my sister? Here, in this simple ranch house. Okay, then prove it.
You ready for this?
Yeah, get excited.
How does she get her feet so white?
Well done, Fun Yi.
God, Mandy, you are an alien! Oh my gosh, how come you never told me what to do?
Get her down! Stop the play! Hurry!
Well, I guess someone should get this on video. Me come to this play.
Their poor ranch house. Please tell me it's over.
It's over.
Get this wall off of me!
Come on, help me! What's it?
Get off of me!
We're not docking. I'll park the boaty.
You?
Yikes, Tori does not look good.
Agreed.
It's not her fault. They took 3 pints of blood out of her.
That little girl is sick. Help me. Please help me. We gotta get her to
New Orleans.
Newborn beans. By dark bark. Help!
You can't captain a boat. You're just a woman.
You may be a woman. That doesn't mean I'm not the best ding-dang robot captain that this river's ever. Yeah. Man will always la 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 la. Woman always da 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 dee. And so I'm not a captain, I'm a pretty little salmon. Oh.
Curtain! Curtain! We'll be taking a brief intermission.
Poor Tori.
Yeah. I'll go get her dress off.
No!
She can't play the role, and I'm the understudy.
I don't care. You've been acting like a gank all week. I'm not going to reward you by letting you play the lead.
There's an audience out there. The show must go on.
Yes. Yes, it must. And must it shall.
You can't captain a boat. You're just a woman.
I might be a woman.
Doesn't mean I'm not the best dang steamboat captain this here river's ever seen. Now, men will always tell you how they do it all, and women do the work you never see. So as it would happen, you're in great need of a captain. Whoa, captain, and that captain is me.
And so as it would happen, we're in great need of a captain. Well, a captain, yes, a captain is she.
Did they get the Pontiac out of Robbie? They sure did, Tori.
Shapiro to base.
Robbie, will you just use your first name and stop calling me base?
No, base. I'm just outside of the security area. I see the alarm panel and a partially eaten fat cake on a desk. Aww.
Just turn off the alarm.
On it. I'm at the alarm panel.
Then go turn off the laser beams.
Turn off the laser beams.
Well, this is quite a panel. Oh, the lighting controls. This is cool.
Well, well, well. What have we got here?
Oh. Hey, fellas.
Hey. Yeah. Hey.
So, what are you guys doing here?
We fixing to rob this store.
Oh.
Oh.
People in here. Now, Keenan said I could have a small party, all right? Now, I want you out of here. I definitely want you out of here. I want you out of here, and I want... Oh!
Come on, man. Let me stay. Have a giraffe.
Yeah. Bought me a giraffe? Okay, well, yo, listen. It's kind of crazy
Andre,
in here.
Andre, why are you bugging?
Because you said I could have a small party.
Well, yeah, but not this small. Where is everybody?
But there's like 200 people here.
Okay, look. A small party means like 400 to 500 people, man. Look at those girls. Those have gotta be Northridge girls. How you doing? You can tell by just how they... You know?
So you're not mad?
No, I'm not mad. Kiss your giraffe, wouldn't you? Man, doesn't that feel better? Feel better already.
That's right.
The panda? You let the panda in my house?
No, I've been trying to get rid of this. You know the panda?
Man, that freak panda bear's been showing up around me for 3 years now. My house, my health club, my trip to Acapulco. That's why I bought this new house. Hey, who gave the panda my new address?
I don't know. Nobody knows nothing.
Okay, you know what? I want somebody to catch that panda and wrestle him through the ground and call the police or animal control or something. Ow! He did it again! Oh, I'm gonna slam that panda! Come on!
If you think you can't stop it, then the joke is on you. So, how was that?
Well, Trina, I would never use the word terrible, except in this case.
Psychowitz, come on. She's a kid.
You liked it?
Oh, no, you're the worst.
I'm sorry, but we can't accept you here at Hollywood Arts.
Okay. I guess I'll just leave then. Unless you guys are up for a challenge.
What kind of challenge?
I fight all five of you. If I win, you let me into Hollywood Arts.
Ha!
Let's dance.
Foolish child.
Bring it on, boo.
Majiggy!
Jackie Bonet!
Come on, guys. Let's back it up.
Who is she?
Her? You don't know who she is?
Oh, maybe I've seen her before.
Look, that's Jackie Bonet.
Jackie Bonet?
Yeah, she's starring in that huge new movie with Taylor Malone.
Oh, right. Excuse me, could I get a photograph with you for my wall of celebrities?
She'll be glad to take a picture with you after she's had her dinner.
But I got to go to a play right now.
She eats fast.
Dang it! What am I gonna do now?
You can't miss getting a picture with Jackie Bonet.
I hear she never eats at the same restaurant twice.
I have also heard that.
Okay, I'll wait for her to finish her stupid food.
Oh, Tofu, are you all right? Did she hurt you? She tried to, didn't she? It's awful hot in here. I better open a window.
You cat?
Well, I just want to get back to class.
Well, that's easy.
First you just punch Robbie right in the face.
Wait, was that the movie? Because I don't remember getting...
Oh,
hey, Leon, Leon.
Hey, what's up?
You're late for the next scene.
I'm late?
Yes, Victoria's already started acting.
Oh, man, late, y'all.
What?
Hey.
Tori?
Come in. What is she wearing? Whoa, Tori.
Hey, Kat.
Cool outfit.
Thanks. What you got there?
It's my sack of bibble. It's really heavy, so I put it in a wagon.
Can't believe Mason bought you this much.
This isn't even the sack he got me.
What?
I finished that one. I went back and bought two more sacks. I think I might have a bibble problem.
Well, it is pretty good stuff.
Don't touch it!
Okay, we're back. And here she is singing a song to you and the crazy dog that dragged her around a gym floor. Clap it up for Tori Vega!
Talking to my head, head, saying that you're a bad boy, I'm a good girl, and I'm gonna get my heart broken in time.
Show her. See, here's an overhead shot of our school.
Cool.
And now I'll just zoom in.
I'm falling!
What, you guys looking at the new Paramaps app?
Yeah, now you can zoom in from any angle.
Oh my gosh, that's where we eat lunch.
Yeah, the Paramaps satellite must have taken the shot a few months ago. From space.
Hi!
Kat, we're inside.
Hey, is that us? Oh my gosh, that is us.
Oh yeah, I'm wearing my red boots.
Can you zoom in tighter on Jade?
I think.
Zoom, zoom, zoom.
No. Okay, no, I'm not-
Picking your nose?
Cat! I was not picking it. I was just scratching the outside of my nose like this.
Oh, yeah, you see, from this angle, it just looks like you're-
Don't say it! Okay, nobody mentions this to anyone.
We won't, promise.
You mean you picking your nose?
Cat!
Nice.
I was scratching it!
Right.
Get ready to match the stars!
All right, we're here with our next contestant, Tori Vega! Where are you from, Tori?
I live in the Hollywood Hills.
Wonderful! And are you ready to go for the big money match?
Well, okay.
Good! Now you know how our game is played.
Yes. You read a sentence with a missing word, and then I have to fill in the blank.
Right! And if you match at least one of our panelists' answers, you win $5,000!
Wait, what happens if I don't match a panelist?
You'll see.
Huh?
And your question is, Dumb Debbie was so dumb.
How dumb was she?
She was so dumb, she didn't realize that April 1st was April Fool's blank.
Oh, I've got a good one.
We're all spoiled.
Bring it!
Okay, Tori. Dumb Debbie was so dumb, she didn't realize that April 1st was April Fool's
day.
Day. Day. Well, let's see if you match anybody. Andre!
Roses are red, storm clouds are gray. Debbie's so dumb, she didn't realize it was April Fool's. Lobster!
It's lobster?
All right, now, get up. Jade, what's your answer?
Well, I figured she was so dumb, she thought April 1st was April Fool's berry.
That's a thing, right? April Fool's berry, that's a thing.
Oh, you're a thing. A foul beast of a thing.
No, it is not my fault, but she said berry.
All right, oopsie-daisy. Robbie.
Yes, what is it, Psychowitz?
Dumb Debbie was so dumb, she didn't realize that April 1st was April Fool's
foot. Oh, shut up, you people. I was on Broadway.
Cat, it's your turn.
Wait, the lobster forgot to push Tori down.
Oh, yes!
God, why would you have my dad?
Will you get up? Cat! Dumb Debbie was so dumb, she didn't realize April 1st was April Fool's blank.
I said blank.
Cat, I said blank.
I love President Ford!
We're not gonna bring the lobster out for that one. Beck!
Well, I'm sorry, darling, I'm starving, so I said onion rings.
I know!
Okay, one last chance. Your sister, Trina.
Come on, Trina!
Well, I said, cut to the next scene.